Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into the latest release from the Rocky Linux family, version 9.3, codenamed Blue Onyx. Let's not waste any time. We're heading straight to the official Rocky Linux website to snag our copy of 9.3, the Blue Onyx. Check out the link in the description below for easy access. Go ahead and click on that boot button to download our ISO image. Now, if you're as quick as I was, you might already have this file on your system. In that case, feel free to cancel the download like I'm doing right now. Now, let's set up our VMware configuration. Open the VMware Workstation application, and click on Create a New Virtual Machine. Keep it simple by choosing the typical configuration type and hit Next. Select I will install the operating system later and proceed by clicking Next. Now, choose Linux as your guest operating system and Red Hat Enterprise Linux 9/64-bit as the version. Click Next to continue. Give your virtual machine a name and hit Next. While the recommended disk size is 20 GB, let's go a bit more spacious with 40 GB. Ensure you choose Store Virtual Disk as a multiple file for simplicity and click Next. Now, it's time to fine-tune some settings. Click on Customize Hardware and navigate to the new CD/DVD option. Choose ISO image file and browse to the location of the downloaded ISO file. After that, head to the Network Adapter option, and under Network Connection, select Bridge Connection to directly link to the physical network. Once done, click Close and then Finish. Now, let's kick off the installation process for Rocky Linux 9.3. With everything set up smoothly, let's power on the virtual machine. When prompted, choose Install Rocky Linux 9.3 and hit Enter, to begin the installation wizard. Select your preferred language and hit Continue. Now, we're on the main screen, which is the installation summary. Let's address all the warnings. Under the System column, click on Installation Destination and then select Done. Next, let's set up the root password. Click on Root Password and create a strong password. Afterward, click on Done. You'll notice that the Begin Installation button is now active. Additionally, you have the option to change the keyboard layout to your preferred one, adjust the time and date, and make other settings. For now, let's proceed with the default settings. Now, buckle up for the installation process. It typically takes around 20 to 25 minutes, though the exact duration can vary based on your system's specifications. So, grab a cup of coffee and let Rocky Linux work its magic. With the installation process is completed, it's time to give our system a fresh start, so let's now reboot the system by clicking on the Reboot System button. Click on Start Setup. Ensure that the location service is enabled, and keep it as it is. Click on the Next button. You might encounter an option to skip this step, go ahead and click Skip. Now, let's create a user named CloudBash. Click on Next. Create a strong password, and then click Next again. Finally, It's done. Click on Start using Rocky Linux. And there you have it, Rocky Linux 9.3, the Blue Onyx, is now up and running on your system. Thanks for watching.